How you doing, man?
29 King Street.
All right.
So we planted a little prop in the back seat.
It's a car seat.
Car seat.
Do all the cars have a baby seat?
Some of them do. Yeah.
Q, complain about your last passenger, but he sounds exactly like this guy who's in your car.
You know, it was been a long day. My last passenger was a real jerk.
What did he do?
He got in the car right away. He gets on the phone. Busting my chops about the car seat. You know? V-neck.
Are you just describing me?
Check it, what?
So Sal popped out of the car. We're going to make Q hit Sal, and we're going to make Q keep driving.